to ask questions. I think it's very important. I think once we have established our own identity, like I exist somehow, I have this feeling that I am separate from the rest of the world. I am an entity unto my own. Then that is when the questions start. I think it's very important. I don't think one could have a human experience without questioning. So questioning is really the key to life. I would almost say that because we question, it's proof of our sentience. You know, we question, therefore we are.